I guess he's really thinking about this one.
And we have a winner. I'll make the arrangements and call you when we're ready.
All right, shit, hit me.
You know, I'm still looking into that Union Depository gig. It's real interesting. But I don't know if we can do it without you-know-who.
Well, as long as he can't do it without us.
Okay.
Hey, Sugar Plum.
Daddy, I'm in trouble.
What is it? Money? Drugs? Your mother.
There's this guy. He's been following me around. I think he's about to do something.
Where are you?
Vinewood Plaza.
Okay, wait there.
He's been following me in my car, so let's just drive around and you can talk to him when he shows.
Oh, yeah. We'll talk. Let's go find him.
Get in! Come on!
We should try over at Hawaiian Snow for him. We're looking for a guy in a purple convertible. I don't remember what make.
Okay.
Okay, I'll keep an eye out.
Thanks, Daddy.
Hey, what are dads for, huh? I mean, other than giving you money, putting a roof over your head, speaking to guys who ridicule you on TV.
Passing out drunk in front of old movies, screaming at boys I'm dating, freaking out when a cop car drives past.
I get it.
Hello? Are we finding him?
Is he here?
No, he's not around. We should try that motel opposite the big construction site.
Where'd you meet this guy?
At a signing?
What are you signing? A pot petition? You better not be taking out credit like your brother.
Not credit.
How are you?
You see him?
Unbelievable. I don't think so. Maybe we should look over at Cluck and Bell, Rockford Plaza. I was signing autographs at the expo.
People want to meet you after that video on Fame or Shame?
Yeah, the videos.
Ah, well, now you just gotta find a way to make money out of it. We found this prick?
Not yet. Okay. Oh, how about going around the corner and back up the hill past Crocahoop?
My baby girl's a celebrity with her very own stalker.
You finally made it, Dad. You raise your kids in Rockford Hills.
What was I thinking? You know, it's amazing you've turned out this good.
Why are we stopped?
What up, virgin? No sex yet or what?
Okay, you around here?
Huh? Purple car, that's him! Fuck, he's on to you! Let's go!
Hey, what are you running for, pal? Let's talk!
Seriously, I didn't know she already had a sugar daddy.
It's not so creepy when there's a grown man in the car.
I swear he was gonna do something, Dad.
Yeah, well, now we're the ones who are gonna do something. All kinds of things. Hey, creepo! I'm her father, not a sugar daddy!
You've raised a great kid, Mr. Sucks. Very entrepreneurial.
I'm sorry this happened to you, baby. There's some real creeps out there.
Yeah, guys who go to strip clubs, hookers.
Hey, that ain't me anymore.
You got nowhere left to go!
Yes, go! We're moving in!
Don't you move!
happened, Daddy?
Guy had an accident. I'm sorry.
I can't believe you did that!
What? We had to be sure.
I just wanted you to speak to him!
This was infinitely more persuasive.
I never should have called you.
Look, there's a lot of sickos out there. I couldn't take the chance.
I know there are sickos out there. My dad is one of them.
Now grow up, baby. It's time you got serious with your life. Yeah, I ain't perfect, but I love you.
I guess he really scared me, but I didn't want...
Well, then pretend it never happened. Like, I try not to think about exactly what aspect of your creative expression enamored him so much.
Okay, that's right. Denial kind of works for me.
Good. That's my girl. Now, please, try to make better choices.
Is everything okay with you? Like, no one's about to kill you, are they?
No one wants to kill me.
What about...
All right. Some people want to kill me, but they're not gonna. Hey, you think I'm gonna cash out just when one of my kids is starting to do so well?
I find your sarcasm really supportive.
I'm sorry. Just stop doing stupid things. Please.
That's funny coming from you.
Do what I say, not what I do. We've been over this 100 times. So, that Laszlo guy been in touch?
Yeah. He wanted to say, thanks for the makeover.
Tell him don't mention it. So, is he gonna put you on the show?
Yeah, I think so.
Good. Listen, I'm glad this is happening for you, but you still gotta go to college.
Sure. College, of course. Right after I'm on Fame or Shame and get an agent and all the other stuff.
No creepy stalkers in this joint, honey.
Just creepy brothers, killers, drug dealers. Thanks, Daddy. Bye.
I'm glad I could use my paternal rage productively for once.
Forgive me!
fool!
Watch the fuck out, will ya?
I don't give a fuck.
over next week.
We're actually in Los Santos, San Andreas.
Hey, Les, that getaway car is parked where we need it.
All right, give me the location.
La Puerta.
Good work. Call me when the rest of the prep's taken care of, okay?
Sounds good.
Don't act like a tough guy.
Whoa!
I heard of a place where this guy is just serving drinks out of his basement. Sounds real.
You must walk a drop.
No, man. It's gonna be all right.
Dipshit! Oh, I'm gonna mess you up!
Fuck that shit!
It's on!